Hi, my name is Sunday. In this video, I'll be talking about the payment dates of old and new emergency income. Many people are curious, those ones that have applied for it, the old and the new 4 months emergency income. So they want to know when the payment will be coming in. So now they have announced when the payment will be coming in. First, those ones that have applied for the old one, that still till now they have not even given them a message whether they have accepted them or not, those people, they still need to wait. That is what HIMSS has said. Why those ones that they have only paid just once, their payment date will be inside this month. Then those ones that they have paid twice, their third installment will also be coming as well. But first, if you know you like this video, please click the like button. It helps the video a lot. And as well, if you know you are just new to my YouTube channel and you have not subscribed, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. And when you do, both the old and the new subscribers, please make sure you click the notification bell so that whenever I upload any new videos or information, you will know. Now let's get started. So it says, the payment of the emergency income paragraph 2 for many former owners of the NASFIA and DISCO will arrive on Friday 9. So on Friday 9th, July 2021 is when the payment is going to roll in. But now, even if you did not receive the payment that very day, it's going to be from on the 9th. Then it can be on Saturday, it can be on Monday and upward. So that is it. You need to expect your payment. It says this is the second top up of the rent, which is ready to the emergency, which is up to those who had the first payment between 22nd and 23rd of June. So those people that have received their first payments, they are the ones to expect theirs on the 9th of July. So that is what they are saying. Your payment is coming from the 9th of July. You know you have received the first payment. Then to those who, on the other hand, must receive the third installment of the emergency income introduced by the sustaining decree. To those ones that will be waiting for their third installment, they have applied long time ago. They have only paid them twice. So to you, when should you be expecting your own? We just said those ones that will be receiving their second payment will be expecting their own on the 9th of July 2021. To those ones that they have paid twice already and now they are waiting for their third payment, when is that? It says, we have to wait until July 14th, 2021. So from July 14th, 2021, that is when your third payment will be coming. So this one is talking about those ones that have applied for the old ready to the emergency. So that is what they are talking about. Then thereafter, we now enter into those ones that have applied for the new 4 months ready to the emergency. So for the new 4 installments of rent, the new 4 installments of ready to the emergency contained in the sustaining business decree, it will be necessary to wait between 25 and 35 days to know the outcome of the application. So you just applied now. If you just applied in this July, because the application started from 1st of July. So that is it. It started from 1st of July. So if you know you just applied, so you need to wait for 25 to 35 days, because HIMSS is going to use 25 to 35 days to assess your application. And when things are okay, your application is okay, that is when they will not communicate back to you whether they accept it or they reject it. So that is it. So after 25 to 35 days, then communication will not be made, and that is when the payment will start rolling in. So if you count from 25 days from when you applied, it should either be at the end of the month or early next month. So that is when the payment of the first installment of ready to the emergence, and the new one, the new foremost ready to the emergence that will be coming in. It says, only in the event of the positive outcome, the payment instructions will be communicated. So only after the assessment and other things will then communicate back to you whether they were going to accept or not. So it says, realistically, the first rent credits will therefore be paid between the last week of July and the first 7 days of August. So those ones that are applying now for the new 4 months ready to the emergency, realistically, in reality, the payment is going to either be from the end of this month, July, or in the first week of August. That is when the first installment will come in. And it's only going to be for few people who they at the moment are going to accept, because there are still going to be some people that their own are going to be on acquired state, or those ones that they will still be assessing the application. So those ones that have done the application early, they'll be expecting their payments from the end of this month, July, or first week of August. Now, to those ones who have not applied, you still have the time to apply. The date is from 1st of July, rounding off on the 31st of July. So you can say apply. What do you need to apply? They say, one, family income in April 2021 below a threshold equal to the amount referred to in the Article 82. Then it says, income below a threshold equal to the amount of the rent. Now, what they are saying, what you receive in April, the amount needs to be lower than the amount you need to receive in this realm. If you are single, they are expected to pay you 400 euros in this ready to the emergency. If you are working or you are doing one thing or the other, you received an amount higher than 400 euros, they said you can't apply for it or they will not accept it. But if you receive any payment, maybe lower than 400 euros, then you can apply for it. If you have family, they are expected to pay you 800 euros. And you receive salary that is higher than 800 euros, you can't also apply for it. But if you receive salary that is lower than 800 euros, then you can also apply for it and they will still pay you. So another important thing you guys should also take note is this. They said family income in April. So they are only consigned about April. So what does that mean? Now, for instance, you just got a working contract now. You just resume work right now, or in June, or in May, just resume work. Why in April you did not work, you did not do anything in April, there was no salary. Even if you have job now, it means that you can still apply, because they are only going to consider or look at the salary or whatsoever thing that comes into your family or into your account or into your hand in April. So they are going to put that of April into consideration. So it does not consign June, it does not consign July. So even if you have started job now, it means that you can still apply. So that is what they have written down. So you need to go and try your luck. So according to what they say, try your luck. There's no harm in trial. So two, residence in Italy. You need to also be residing and staying in Italy. So that is what they are saying. Then thirdly, movable asset of less than 10,000 euros. Movable assets, e.g. like cars and other things, that is less than 10,000 euros. If you have a car that is higher than 10,000 euros, the price is higher than 10,000 euros, you can't apply for it. Then thirdly or fourthly, is it not exceeding 15,000 euros? So that is it. You must also include or use your ESA to apply for it. Your ESA is not exceeding 15,000 euros, you can apply for it. But there are some people, their ESA is just 6,000 euros. They can't apply for it because currently they are working and they are receiving higher salary. So that ESA is not the major one, but you need ESA to apply for it. So this is what is going on, the payment date of the new ready to the emergency and also the old one. So those ones that are waiting for the second payment, they said it's going to come from 9th of July 2021. You need to be expecting it from 9th of July 2021. Those ones that are waiting for the third payment, theirs is going to be from 14th of July. That is what they have said, 14th of July going. Then those ones that have applied for the new one, the new 4 months ready to the emergency, they said it's going to be end of July, from end of July or first week of August. So that is how it's going to be. So This is how the payment is going to start running out for those ones who have applied already to the emergency. So thank you for watching. Thank you for listening. Please like, comment, and also share it to others as well. And if you know you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, please do subscribe. And make sure you click the notification bell so whenever I upload any new videos or information, you will know. Thank you and God bless you. Bye.